फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ जानकी. वेलकम बैक एंड आई एम हैप्पी टू बी ऑन thankyouchef.com. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू मेक ब्रिंजाल ब्राउन राइस, ऑल्सो कॉल्ड वांगी ब्राउन राइस. दिस इज़ एन एक्सलेंट फ्लेवर रिच रेसिपी. आई एम श्योर यू आर गोइंग टू लव दिस. ब्राउन राइस इज बेस्ट फॉर डायबिटिक पीपल, वेट वॉचर्स एंड रिड्यूसर्स कार्डियक इश्यूज. एंड ब्रिंजाल एड्स सम अमाउंट ऑफ विटामिन B6 एंड हेल्प्स इन यम्मी टेस्ट. For more nutritional information, please watch NutriFacts videos. Okay, now let's see the ingredients. 1 cup of brown basmati rice, 1/3 cup of water per each cup of rice, that is little bit lesser than 2 cups, 5 brinjals, 1 tablespoon salt, few onion pieces, 1 lemon, 5 tablespoons of light olive oil, 2 tablespoons of ghee, few almond flakes. For wangi bath masala powder or brinjal masala powder, please watch wangi bath masala preparation video. Seasoning items: 3 red chillies, 1 tablespoon zeera, few curry leaves. Now let's see each item in the video. Brown rice, brinjals, onion pieces, wangi bath masala powder, lemon, light olive oil, ghee, almond flakes. Seasoning items: red chillies, zeera, curry leaves. Now let's start the process. First, soak the brown rice for 15 minutes. Then wash them thoroughly and cook with 1/3 cup of water per each cup of rice. While cooking, add 2 tablespoons of ghee or oil. Make sure rice is not sticky, so that when we fry, it will not become too much sticky. So adding ghee or oil helps to make rice non-sticky. Then after cooling, mix well and make sure rice is cooked. Now take a salt water and cut the brinjals into long slices as shown here. Then put them in salt water so that it will not turn to bitter taste. Then heat the oil, fry red chillies, zeera, curry leaves. Fry them until it splutters. Then add few onion pieces. Mix well and fry them until they become light soft. Then add brinjal pieces, salt. Mix well and fry them with lid for 4 minutes. In between, mix well. And make sure brinjals are soft. Then add wangi bath masala powder. Mix gently. And add lemon juice. Mix well. Once the brinjal masala is ready, then add cooked brown rice. Mix gently so that rice will not break. And make sure that masala is applied to all the rice. Finally, cook for 2 minutes and transfer it into a serving bowl. That's it. Very simple and tasty. Yummy, yummy brinjal brown rice is ready. If you want, you can add few almond flakes also. Thank you for watching this video. For more brown rice recipes, please visit thankyouchef.com. Bye. See you in next video.